I have.
Kim doesn't have stats.
I have stats.
Kim doesn't. They should use it.
That just buff me in on him.
If only I could.
You actually.
Somebody.
Used to back
somebody.
In the day.
Somebody start dispelling struck.
Go teleport to dispel struck and only struck.
That was like in Dungeons and Dragons Online. You could be a complete asshole and you could start dispelling everybody buff.
Wait. So where are we going?
Spell Reaver.
Alright.
You could like dispel everybody's buffs and piss off an entire raid.
We've already got a Torn Paladin. I think he's BA. He's
oh my god. Lacey, the healer, literally just ran off the side in the middle. They levitated off the side.
Now here's a boomkin fucking you up. Get him, dude. Come on, Slime, you got this. You got this.
Let's run him with honey mustard.
I'm more worried about this fucking monk that won't leave me alone.
Oh, that pound was a dick. He came all the way over here to Jedi Ruins, and like, people started attacking him. He bubbled and then rock booted away while the healer stayed behind and just got killed.
Oh my fucking god, this fucking piece of shit. Oh my god.
Ooh, she's down.
Rose, put on the music.
Oh, wait,
you get MC'd off?
No, some faggot shaman. This piece of shit. I'm gonna find him. There's a couple. Fuck, there's like three. Braydock.
Oh, there's a shaman.
God, I hope we win.
Are you recording this?
Well, I just recorded myself dying. I think I'm gonna turn it off. Yep.
Snipe Josh, whatever is a healer.
Nacho Picasso, find that piece of crap and kill him.
I got so lucky.
On my way to you guys.
Thank you for saving me.
You saved me too, man. Thank you. See, you should have kept it on. Would have shown you safety.
It's still on.
Oh, good. Is there gonna be any voices?
I think so, yeah. See, you guys hear me amazing. Cursing. I just, like, the worst part is this thing's like, the upload is like really hard. It takes forever. And sometimes lags out.
Yeah, you see, I wanna watch this on YouTube.
If he's uploading, he's probably gonna put it on the Guild Blade webpage.
I don't know. I tried doing one that me, Chuck, them did, but pretty damn hard. Wow.
Sounds like a blood-like issue.
I think somebody's multi-boxing and they're just putting one of their tunes AFK over here.
I got the flag, by the way.
Better cap it as soon as you
can. You know me? I'll cap it as soon as this thing moves over.
Don't waste all your mana either.
Oh, shit. Good call. Can you innervate me, Bat?
Yeah. I'm talking here and now, let's go. Right now is where you shine. I'm talking here and now. Someone sees the Ethereum Pop incarnation.
Oh, that Nacho, whatever.
Somebody CC this Druid Pop incarnation. He's keeping everybody alive.
Neared him.
So you guys still are actually gaining, or are you about equal now? Because I can't, I see a lot of red over there.
Bouncing back and forth.
Oh shit.
But at this point it's in Horde favor.
Nacho! Kill him! He just knocked me off.
I was kicking his ass when he got fully healed. And try to help you guys out though.
He's about to
We definitely need it.
And he
died. Ah, sweet. No. There's too many heals here.
We're taking it back slowly.
Try to cap as soon as I can. You want me cap now?
We took-
yeah, do it.
Alright, capped. Can't believe we took three. That's pretty good. Oh shit, no, he's at Mage Tower.
I'm going there.
I'm going mid.
So we should have had one at Mage Tower.
No, I'm going back to Mage Tower. I watched out.
Got a few coming. Ruins like five.
Oh yeah. Gonna try to get there. Do you have a healer?
No.
Alright, making my way there.
What the fuck is our flag carrier doing?
Oh, he booked it out of here.
What a pansy. Pretty close to you now.
They said burst of speed.
Man, I want to put a freaking flag of ownership in Nacho Picasso so bad. I hope he dies while I'm here.
I'm on the guy.
That asshole made me so freaking mad.
What did he do?
He's really... He's got a trigger finger with that burst, or that knockback of his.
Yeah, this rogue is an engineer. He's moving fast as fuck. He's already back here. Is it reset?
Can somebody yell at our flag carrier and tell him to fucking cap? Like, what the hell? Oh, he did? Oh, never mind.
He was there as it reset. He's going pretty. They're just letting him rack up all these spoils.
I think I need to test out Marker's death, because I've been told that it's much better than Infiltration PvP, but I haven't tried it out.
Yeah, we're losing, DR. Looks like everybody's pushing Blood Elf Tower, though.
Yeah, they've been pushing it since the Horde has been going after Drain Iron. Yeah, the rogue's on his way. There's a horde incoming to me. Oh, I don't know what they're doing. I think horde are coming to Mage Tower.
Two rogues and a monk just to kill me. Like,
yeah, they're coming to Mage. There's like four or five coming to Mage Tower. I almost killed the Nacho dude, but he had a healer with him. And he's at Mage Tower.
I hate shamans. Like the shaman.
Me too.
Just died and then it's just like, oh, well, right before I die, here, have a thunderclap. Or thunderstorm.
Yep, I don't know.
I'm gonna cap right away, as soon as we get this third one.
Oh no, I know their Ankh is off because they tried to Ankh earlier and kill me, and I killed them again.
Alright, I know we're gonna win, so I'm finding Nacho. That asshole's going down. Did you guys see him? Yeah, where is he?
Mage Tower.
Alright, I'll head to Mage Tower.
That's where I was heading anyways.
I'll jump on the druid. Hit the healer.
Oh, Bat, you need to run toward me, man. Almost there.
I don't see that Nacho guy. Where is he at?
No, I saw him at Mage Tower not too long ago.
I'm going around looking for him.
That rogue needs to die just because of his name.
Which one?
The enemy flag carrier. Just his name.
Hashtag owned. Oh, that's what a goober.
This pally used his bubble at 80% health. What the fuck?
Yeah, man, I haven't been though.